Who are you?
I'm the census office.
Right, okay.
I haven't received forms back from A, C or D.
Right. What forms would they be?
Yeah, the census ones. It was a big white and purple form.
Yeah.
To questions.
I never had one addressed to me.
No? What were you? What one are you from then?
Well, I'm not going to say.
Oh, well, it's just I've got addresses to come to.
I understand. You've got a job to do and that, obviously, yeah. But I haven't filled out a census. I've not had one personally addressed to me.
So can I give you one? Because it's only because if people haven't sent it back, they get a £1,000 fine. That's the problem.
Right. What law constitutes that?
What? It's just...
I know. Like, obviously, you're just doing your job. I'm not trying to, like, make you feel uncomfortable or anything.
Like,
but I know you're just telling me what you have to be told to say.
Yeah. Just like...
However, I've not entered into any contract with any census organisations, especially not Lockheed Martin, who actually fit the British definition of a terrorist organisation, believe it or not. They've got a long list of convictions. I don't know if you already know this. But, I'm not willing to enter into contract. I don't consent into contract with the census organisation, office, national statistics, anyone like that. I know I don't have to. Don't have to give my name to you or my address.
Okay.
I'm politely declining I'm not going to.
Okay, so I can put you down as a refusal.
Well, here's the thing. You don't have to put me down as a refusal, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I will enter into contract on my terms, yeah, with the National Office, the Office of National Statistics and stuff like that. I have my terms. If they wish to enter into a contract with me, yeah, so basically I'm agreeing, I will sell out, I will fill out the forms, yeah, if they pay me a £600 administration fee.
Oh,
and they deliver it on hemp paper.
Right, okay.
Now, I know you probably haven't got a box to tick there saying that, right? Because you've not been very well equipped, yeah, to the situations, what people might be saying and stuff like that. So, yeah, I'm not refusing.
Okay.
I'm telling you now, I'm not refusing, yeah? But my terms are that I want £600 administration fee and I want it printed on hemp paper.
Right, so I still need to know what flat you're from there so that I can put that down.
Right, 8D.
8D?
Yeah,
right,
8D.
Okay.
I'm from 8D.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not refusing.
Okay.
I have two terms that I want abided by with the contract.
Okay.
If you could note that down for me, that'd be
right,
brilliant and much appreciated.
£600
administration fee.
Yeah.
Yep. And census form printed on hemp paper. Hemp paper, yeah.
Okay. Well, I've noted that. I will pass it on.
Right.
And I just need to put one in for 8A and 8B.
8C is not occupied at the moment.
Oh, is it empty?
No, it's not occupied. Obviously can't say for anyone else, you know.
Okay, so can I just leave that for AA, just a reminder?
Yeah, I'll leave that here for them, no
lovely.
Problem.
Right, thank you very much.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.